Hi, this is Dr. Gary. I have a question. Do you take yourself way too seriously? You know, a lot of people do. And if you are one of the people that do, and what that means is always kind of looking over your shoulder to see what other people are thinking, always concerned about your behaviors to make sure no one's going to judge you in a way that you feel is inappropriate, taking yourself too seriously can ruin your life. Understand this very important principle. You have absolutely zero control over what other people think or do. You could be perfect and they could still think ill of you. Or you could be a complete knothead and they can think you're a complete jewel and the coolest thing that ever walked. We see that in Hollywood every day. Taking yourself too seriously is kind of a disease of our thought process. This very important principle lies true in the fact that you have absolutely no control over what other people see, say, or do. Remember, the way other people see you is through their filters, not yours. What other people think of you is pretty much none of your business. I'm going to ask you today to let that go. Remember, what you think about you is more important than what other people think about you. Your opinion of yourself will drive you to correctness more than what you think other people are thinking, because they're looking through their filters built upon their life and their perceptions of reality. And the weird thing is, there really is no reality. It all comes through our filters. Every person in this earth has a different filter. So today, quit taking yourself so seriously, lighten up, have some fun, and conduct yourself in an appropriate way so that is never a concern to you. If you like you, that's good enough. This is Dr. Gary wishing you a great day. Thank you for watching, and we will talk to you tomorrow. Bye-bye.